Try standing directly under it and do a jump. Try like the highest jump you can get.